What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful channel with only the most beautiful people watching, guys. I hope you have a fantastic day today. I am super excited. We have the newest episode of Baby Monster, the last Ablation episode, numero 6. And I'm excited for that, guys. So, yeah, the last episode was amazing. We got to see the first three live performances, and they were all killing, especially Parita with John Legend. All of Me was insanely good, and I'm just so excited for the series, guys. We will react to anything around Baby Monster, so subscribe, guys, and I will definitely keep you updated with everything that is happening around Baby Monster. Now, enough said, guys. I'm excited. Episode 6. Let's go.
파리타의 목소리를 들으면 굉장히 마음이 편해져요.
That was insane. That was insane. Yes. 목감이
되게 좋았던 것 같아요. 완벽하게 소화하신 것 같아요.
The first three performances were amazing. I forgot! Oh my goodness, I forgot about it. Chiquita tested positive for COVID-19 and she had no practice for over a week and she has to perform now. We've just gotten good again after COVID.
소리가 안 나와서 좀 걱정하고 있어요.
사실 시청자들, 팬들은 처음 보는 거잖아요. 베이비 몬스터에. 이 평가가 진짜 얼마 평가라고 생각해 주시면 좋을 것 같고요. 개개인의 역량과 실력과 고스란히 전달되지 않을까라는 생각이 듭니다.
후회하지 않는 무대를 만들고 싶어요.
모조리 다 보여드리고 싶어요. 무대에서 빛나는 로라가 되겠습니다.
이 무대를 하기 위해서
so
매 순간 순간마다 간절하게
so
임했으니까
epic.
4년 동안 연습한 만큼의 무대를 보여드리겠습니다.
Wow.
저는 잘할 거예요.
I have goosebumps, holy. Oh, come on, you can do it, Chiquita. You can do it. She can do it. I believe in her. Yes. Wow, yeah. How is it possible to sound like that? She's the youngest, bro, and she sounds so good. Wow. Ooh.
How you ran to her the second hour.
She hits notes perfectly.
How you said she were friends. Now it sure as hell don't look like you betrayed me.
Wow.
And I know that she never feels up.
Wow.
But the way I heard, yeah, I used to talk to her. But we were together, love you at your worst. But now didn't matter.
Yes, the energy too.
I guess you didn't see, but you're still a traitor.
Wow.
Yeah, you're still a traitor.
How can they all be so good at such a young age? I still cannot wrap my head around it. It is so crazy for me to think that this is like not even their final version. Because they are still so young. Holy. That's incredible.
Gotta wish I had thought this through before I would have fallen in love with you.
The English pronunciation is also quite good, also really good, in my opinion. Wow. That was insane. I loved everything she did.
저번 달이랑은 또 다른 성장한 지키타를 아, 벌써 봐가지고
It was insane.
이렇게 고속으로
yeah,
성장하는지
yeah.
처음에 지키타 봤을 때는 전 인상이 아직도 있는데 와 어떻게 저렇게
yes.
여기서 연습을
yeah.
별로 하지도 않았는데 지금은 그냥 가수 같아요 그냥
yeah.
처음에 하이라이트 부분에서는 막 몸에
yes,
소름도
same,
돋고
same.
너무너무 잘했다
I'm so proud of her
너무너무 잘했어요
yeah.
아 감정
좋았어. 되게 행복했어요.
아. Okay. Now Ruka, guys. I am excited. I'm excited. I feel like she will kill it too. She will kill it too. So far, every single performance was amazing, and they all killed it. I'm so happy.
중에서 가장 힙합적인 요소를 yes. 지니고 있는 친구고요.
I mean, she just looks like a rapper too. You know, she has the rap energy in her veins.
연습하는 것도 어렵지만 저는 선곡이 가장 어렵다고 생각합니다.
아직 선곡을 하지 않았습니다, 제가. 왜냐? 저에 맞는 곡을 더 찾아봐야 될 것 같아서.
아직 선곡을 정하진 않았는데
일단 선곡을 많이 했어요. 많이 했는데 진짜 이렇게 이렇게 진짜 너무 많이 했는데 쉽지가 않아요.
I love that character.
지금 생각이 너무 많아가지고 좀 명상하겠습니다.
Okay, you have to meditate. Important to feel the song.
말라고 지금 심리 안정을 취할 때가 아니에요 지금 심리.
Is she asleep?
안정을 찾을 수가 없어 지금.
제가 지금 생각하는 건 CL 선배님의 멘붕을 할까 생각하고
yes.
있습니다. 어떻게 생각하시나요?
Only training Tuesday K-pop song, yeah.
좋아요. 저도
I
좋아요.
Like it. I like it. Scratch, break your spine. They say that I'm so fine. You can never match my grind. Please do not now waste my time. Feel the bass go. 음. That's gonna be a good song because she can also dance and move a little bit to the song and show her her hip hop stage presence.
DNA를 가져와 이런 느낌으로. 약간 내가 없으면 베이비몬스터는
yes.
아니야.
That is the energy that we want. That is the energy that we want.
한 걸 다 오늘 보여드리고 싶고 이제 마지막이다 보니까 실수를 해도 그냥 신나게
yes. yeah.
재밌게 하고 싶습니다.
That is the mindset. That is the perfect mindset. I love her mindset. Oh, so okay. She's going with Ezra in the Ocean. We all know that song. That is the song that went like viral on TikTok. Let's just get this straight first. Taking all my work. Even if I don't get paid for production, I'ma get everything yes. that I do. It's electric. I'ma keep it in a motion. Keep it moving like. Hey, put this thing in the frame. Better know I don't blame everything. Wow. Same. And I see the deep plan. Let me elevate this in the prank. Happy walking on the break. Rhymes, grinds, break your spine. They say that I'm so fine. You can never match my grind. Please, and I know it's my time. What wow. you know about rolling down in a deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call them mentor. Wow. When these people talk too much, put the thing in so much. What I love about her is like the performance, the stage presence, the way she's moving, playing with the camera. Yeah, I the feel energy. Like an astronaut in the ocean. You can see she's having fun on stage. So she made a remix of the song, Smart. Bring it back, no death, DNA. Why wow. monster without me, just baby. Yes. I'm get my little my Tyson champion. Put your money on one in a million. Wow. 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 I'm ready for the best. My aim to get it in bed and in bed and in your hand, the best to ever do it. Come and come and come, I ain't gonna bite you. What you got to, huh? Feel the bass go. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, body say boom, boom, hey, hey. Wow. Feel the bass go. Boom, boom. Yes. Boom, boom. That is what I meant with boom, the energy, the stage boom, presence. Boom. You can see how much fun she's having performing, that she's just enjoying this moment right now. What you got to, what you got wow. to, wow.
Luca는 그냥 춤출 때도 멋있고, 랩할 때도 yeah. 멋있는데 자체가 그냥 멋있어요.
Luca 진짜 멋있어요.
멋있는 YG의 yeah. 아티스트가 되고 싶습니다.
Yeah, she is. She definitely is a cool artist. Okay, Haram, I'm excited for her.
Haram이 같은 경우는 워낙 노래를 흠잡을 데 없을 만큼 잘하죠.
Yeah. Vocal abilities are insane. Insane.
저는 개인곡이 정해졌어요. Jasmine Sullivan의 Pick Up Your Feelings 이라는 곡입니다. 제 목소리의 색깔을 한 번 더 이렇게 강조할 수 있지 않을까라는 생각이
Yeah, I love her voice. I love her voice.
브릿지를 직접 작사하고 멜로디도 만들었는데
Ooh, okay.
Wow. 근데 제가 세보니까 8개 정도 되더라고요. 욕심이긴 하지만 그 누구와도 대체가 불가능한 사람이에요.
Yeah.
라는 거를 딱 각인시켜
She really has like the hunger to show them, hey.
파이팅.
네. I belong to Baby Monster. 'Pick up your feelings' by herself. That's also incredible that she wrote the song herself. The melody, the rhythm. The lyrics. Shows how talented she is. I've been acting different, yeah. Funny how I finally fit the script, yeah. But you don't want to solve a dip, yeah. You're so sneaky, how I call you slipping, oh. You're off the leash. From me, my keys. No more hitting on my phone, yeah. I never got the muscle. Ooh, I love the way she's smiling. My hostess, brand new. Like to wear a bracket, I know it says. They want an average way down. Bit of energy, look at my chest, I'm too thick. I ain't got the roof for extra baggage. Don't forget to come and pick up your wow. feelings.
Yes.
Don't leave no pieces. You need to hurry and pick up your feelings. While I'm a feeling, but please, I need a memories. All that is, you can keep it wide.
Yes, I love the way she's moving and playing with the audience a little bit.
Feelings, don't leave no pieces. The time was spent in the past, yeah. Is it what you get? Wow. You're looking forward to me right, right. Now I take the weight of me. Wow. That was insane!
Feelings, don't leave no pieces, yeah.
Wow! What? Wow! Wow! Wow, 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 wow! You can see how happy YG was. That was a song that she wrote by herself and she performed it. Wow.
눌렸어 지금.
아. 저는 중간 중간에도 사실 리액션이 나왔는데 음소거를 하고 있었거든요.
와우.
완전히 압도해버리는 무대가 아니었나.
지금 연습생이라는 게 믿겨지지 않을 정도로 굉장히.
Biggest compliment, biggest compliment.
완성도 있는 노래였던 것 같고요.
사실 일반 가수들도 이 노래를 부르기가 굉장히 힘들 것 같아요.
Yeah.
제가 이제 뭐 4년 좀 넘게 연습 생활을
Crazy
하면서
how good she is, right? Crazy.
그렇게 계속 막 스쳐가는 거예요. 데뷔하고 싶은 마음이 더 커졌던 것 같아요.
자, 이제 마지막 나오는 주제가 가장 부담스러울 텐데요, 그죠? 아연이는 타고난 끼쟁이에요. 연예인을 하려고 태어난.
I'm excited to see Ariana.
제가 제일
Guys, sorry, I have to say, I just love the series. I love that you're all here for it. And it's just so much fun to watch with you together. So thank you all for being here.
그거는
it makes so much fun for me.
I did it 이라는 곡이거든요. 손을 좀 갈아 넣을 만한 그런 작전을 좀 짜려고 해요.
이게 파이널 미션이잖아요. 그래서 제가 제일 잘할 수 있는 장르로 뭔가 보컬 관리 다 보여드릴 수 있는 그런 장르인데 아 얘는 진짜 이거 아니면 안 되는 애구나라는 걸 좀 보여드리고 싶어요.
But. What is happening?
Wow. 뭐 리듬감이나 자신감이나 에너지 뭐 이거 다 좋아, 다 좋은데. 근데 아연이 이번 선곡에서 앞에서 너무 캐리나하다 보니까 마지막에 좀 그 좀 힘이 빠진 느낌?
사실 저 되게 열심히 준비했던 건데 뭔가 그거에 대한 좋은 그런 결과가 없었기 때문에 오히려 좀 자책을 많이 했던 것 같아요.
아연아 일로 와봐.
아연이가 선곡을 잘못했어요. 너무 좀 욕심을 부렸어요. 그래서 곡을 바꿔보는 게 어떻겠냐를 아연이한테 제안을 했었죠.
지금보다는 조금 낮춰서 시작을 하는 방향으로.
I love that they are all caring. They are all really caring for her.
화이팅. 카드값처럼 그래. 그 정도, 조언들을 그, 주신 건데.
그 정도는 아니야.
그 정도 아닌데.
그 정도 아니야.
잘했는데.
어, it's good that they all support her.
잘했어.
아니야, 잘했어.
울 생각이 전혀 없었어요. 저는 울려고 한 적이 없었는데 이게 딱 총알이 나가시고 이제 저한테 이제 아연아 이거 이렇게 해본 거 어때? 막 이렇게 얘기하시는데 누구 말 때문에 서럽다 이런 게 아니고 그냥 그 상황이 뭔가 절 짓누르는 느낌이었어요.
Yeah, I can understand that. Crazy, right? How with what kind of energy she's coming in now? Wow. I have so much respect for her.
바뀌었잖아요. 그 부담감이 좀 더 쌓인 것 같긴 해요.
I feel like that made her performance even better. That she knew, okay, I changed my song one time, and now I have to kill it. Double down basically, and I feel like that was a motivation to like, okay, I'm gonna show them for real now how good I am.
아니 인정이 없어.
일단 가사는 정말 살짝 위험한 사랑이 주제잖아요. 정말 애절하고 간절하고 그 위험 속에서도 이 사랑을 너무나 갈구하는 그런 노래인데 제가 막 해봤어요, 알죠 이거. 너무 어려운 노래란 말이지.
이 찰리푸스의 Dangerously라는 노래는요 제가 여태까지 한 번도 도전해보지 못한 장르라서 완전히 바뀐 모습을 보여드리면 좋을 것 같다는 생각에 잘해서 또 좋은 결과 있었으면 좋겠습니다.
Oh, I'm excited guys, I'm excited. 오케이. Next week, always. No, there's no way that they are always getting me like this. There's no way that they are always getting me like this. Next week, I have to wait a whole week now for the performance. What is happening? Okay.
오? 오? 에? 뭐라고?
또? 새로운 단체곡 미션이 추가.
Another group song mission.
정말 마지막으로 했을 때
이거다 하고 이렇게 딱 꽂히는 곡 조금 또 저희한테는 어울리는 것 같아서 그 곡을 하게 됐습니다.
Oh my goodness, I'm excited. First group vocal mission.
사실 파트 분배까지는 문제가 없었어요.
이제 막 화음이라는 게 다 같이 소리가 섞이는 거다 보니까 너무 어려워요.
예, yeah, that's really hard to do.
어제까지 너무 틀리고
이제 마취를 했어 이제 진짜. 보컬 애들 이거 음정 안 맞는 거 알고 있으면 누군가가 하자고 해서 맞추는 게 그게 보통 거 아니에요?
근데 그거 안 하잖아. 그건 진짜 위험한 거야.
Oh, this is, the tension is real, guys. The tension is real. Coming soon, okay. We have to wait a whole week, guys. But the good thing is we still have a behind-the-scenes reaction, behind-the-scenes video and a behind-the-scenes reaction coming soon. And, wow, that episode was amazing. And how good was every single performance was amazing. And we still have Ion's performance with now the new Charlie Puth song in the next episode. I'm excited for that, guys. I hope you are here for more. Guys, if you haven't subscribed already, what the hell are you doing? Subscribe right now. Comment down below what else we should react to next. I'm super excited, guys. Thank you for being here. See you really soon. Love you all. Don't forget to smile today and bye-bye.